Good morning, Toronto and beyond. It's a cool morning. Hard to believe after all that heat that we've had. And just coming back from vacation, where we were down south, hit temperatures in Tennessee of that very high 90s Fahrenheit. Now, I don't know how many of you drive down south, but our trip was a road trip. So we drove into Kentucky, then into Tennessee, then eventually worked our way back up in reverse to Michigan, then home. One of the places I like to stop when you're doing a road trip down south, a Buc-ee's gas station. If you've never stopped at one, you gotta stop at one. It's quite an experience. The first thing you recognize about a Buc-ee's is their logo, their little Buc-ee the Beaver head. Very distinctive. But as you arrive to the station, the gas station, the magnitude, the size, it's awe-inspiring. There are 100 pumps at a Buc-ee's gas station. That's crazy. I mean, you've got to just see it to appreciate the size. Buc-ee's, absolutely massive gas station. Then when you go inside a Buc-ee's, is literally like a Walmart. Here's a fun fact. The average Buc-ee's employs up to 250 people. Fun fact.
Brisket on the board.
It's madness. But the one thing that I noticed as soon as I walked through the doors is a very distinct smell of barbecue. Guys, the smell in here smells exactly like barbecue sauce. It smells like you're walking into a smokehouse barbecue restaurant. This is an awesome, look at the size of this store. Like it's almost the size of a Walmart. Pretty darn close. It smells good, doesn't it? It smells like a barbecue smokehouse. This wonderful smell, like you've gone into a smokehouse, something where you're going to get brisket or pulled pork or, you know, flame broiled chicken. Very distinct. And that's because that's exactly what they have. They have a full on kitchen. Plus, they have a bakery, an area where they do jerky.
All the different kinds here.
Slushies and pops and coffee is insane. But there's so much more. Buc-ee's Jenga. Clothing, merchandise. I found my purchase. A Buc-ee's sweatshirt, $22.99. Done deal. Taking it home. It's not a Roosevelt, but it will do. On the board. So their merchandise is incredible, but outfitters, outdoor stuff. Barbecue, smokers, you name it, they've got it. I mean, hot sauces. I could go on and on and on. It is a fantastic experience, very efficient. Their checkout process is very quick, high staff. They do not mess around. Now, I did not have a brisket sandwich, but as you can see, they have loads of brisket sandwiches, pulled pork sandwiches. They have sandwiches that are called triple meat. I mean, they're crazy. We stopped at a total of three different Buc-ee's.
This is Buc-ee's number three.
Red Buc-ee's shirt acquired. That's what I was trying. Each one we've gone to, they say third time's a charm. Got her done. 3X. Can't wait. Good. We either had plans to eat somewhere else or had already eaten. So I did not try the brisket sandwich. But on the way back home, we stopped at one. And
I'm going to go with a sausage breakfast burrito
and some tots. This cost $7.99.
Mmm, there's good weight. I'm trying to think what I compare that to. Oh, I spilled. Mmm, that is a really good burrito. This will tide me to dinner, no problem.
And this sucker was filling. It did me fine until I had dinner that evening. I mean, just look at the store. The size, the variety. Now, obviously, for the size of Buc-ee's, they're not as common as, say, a Shell or Love's is another big chain in the States along the highways. But if you see one, make sure you get off the road and check it out. So you don't miss it. Trust me, you'll thank me. Now, just as a side note, just out of curiosity, in case you're interested, price of gas, $3.29 was the average price. The further south you were, the prices were better. Like in Tennessee, we paid on an average $2.89 and $3.05. Compared to here, that's a gift. However, back to Buc-ee's. You don't want to miss that experience. The smell and this will stick in your head. What they do when they're bringing out their brisket and preparing it, you hear the guy say, "Fresh brisket on the board."
Fresh brisket on the board.
Fresh brisket on the board.
And then the other colleagues call out the same chant. Next comes the sauce. We're gonna do the sauce. All three of us are gonna do the sauce.
No, we are not.
And he goes, "Red sauce on the board." Come on, it's good.
Red sauce on the board.
Red sauce on the board.
Anyway, you get what I mean. They're fun. They had the pecan rolls and pecan cookies and sugar pecans. Gosh.
Gonna get some peanut butter cookies. Oh, yeah.
Oatmeal raisin cookies, Santa's favorite.
The smells just drive you nuts. Your nose is familiarized with the scent of great stuff. They got some great stuff, and they even had some Roosevelt shirts, like the shirts that I wear, those different pattern shirts.
Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. These are Roosevelt shirts in Buc-ee's.
Shout out to Roosevelt. Roosevelt shirts. Ooh, 3X. My size.
It's the Hulkster, brother.
Anyway, I'm where I need to be. That's my little chat about Buc-ee's. I encourage you to stop by a Buc-ee's. Check it out along the way if you're on a road trip. You won't be disappointed. Have a great day. I'm where I need to be. I gotta go put some coffee on. It's nice to be back home, but I sure did have a great time on the road. I'm gonna share lots of stuff of my trip and some of the fun things we did. And if you're interested, check it out. Have a great day.